put all your attention up here to these fine young students that are going to talk about the redesign of what are formerly known as PLPs. Here's Addie and Jim.
Last year, the PLPs were not that great, and they didn't really work for all students. We've been working to redesign the PLP, and we've come up with a new name, PATH. PATH stands for Project, Action, Thoughts, and Highlights.